हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम प्रिया। आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ इन योर प्लेसेस। सो इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियोस वी लर्न पास्ट टेंस एंड प्रेजेंट टेंस एंड सब कैटेगरी फर्स्ट सब कैटेगरी ऑफ फ्यूचर टेंस एज वेल। नाउ इट्स टाइम फॉर लर्निंग सेकंड सब कैटेगरी ऑफ फ्यूचर टेंस, दैट इज फ्यूचर कॉन्टिन्यूअस टेंस। ओके, नाउ लेट्स कम टू द पॉइंट हियर। एज वी ऑल नो, द एक्शन going on in future comes under future continuous tense, okay, which is not going on right now and which didn't happen in the past time, okay. There are some identities here. It always ends with raha hoga, rahi hogi, rahe honge aur raha hunga. For instance, we can say Sita kal ja rahi hogi, okay. So Sita will be going tomorrow. Sita is not going anywhere today and she didn't go anywhere yesterday or day before yesterday, right? So now let's have a look on the rule for affirmative sentences. So firstly, we always I have told you that you have to put subject plus helping verb, or we can say auxiliary will be, plus verb's first form plus ing and plus object. So for instance, I'm having an example here. Ram khana kha raha hoga, it will be like Ram will be eating food. So now it's time for having a look on the negative part. We all have to do one thing: subject plus will, we have to add not over here, okay, plus be plus verb's first form plus ing plus object. So here for instance, I'm taking the same example, Ram khana, but in negative sense, nahi kha raha hoga. Fine, Ram will not be eating food, okay. Now the third part, interrogative sentence, we all have to do one thing. We have to put the helping verb or auxiliary at the very beginning of the sentence, okay. So will plus subject plus be, be will be after the subject, plus verb's first form plus ing plus object plus question mark, the most important thing, okay. And I have told you in every video of mine that there are always two ways, okay. Either we have to put the helping verb at the very first or the WH, okay. And the condition is that when we are getting an answer in yes or no, only then we have to put the helping verb at the very beginning of the sentence, okay. And when we are having any explanation in the answer, then we have to put WH at the very first, okay. So let's have an example here. Will Ram be eating food? Then for sure the listener will be like yes he will be, or no he won't be, okay. And if I'm asking why will Ram be eating food, Ram khana kyon kha raha hoga, then I am supposed to, you know, have an explanation, the reason why he will be having food. So I hope this is clear. This is very important and very easy as well. Now let's have a look on the other part, and that is interrogative negative sentence. See here, there are two cases, right? So in the first case, we all have to do this one thing. We have to put will first, then the subject, then not, plus be, plus verb's first form ing plus object plus question mark, okay. And the second case says we have to put not with the helping verb, will not or won't, the contracted form of will not, okay, plus subject plus be plus verb's first form plus ing plus object plus question mark. See, if we are asking someone something in negative sense, we can ask this in two ways. Like firstly, in a very simple way, that will Ram not be eating food, question mark, kya Ram khana nahi kha raha hoga, okay. And the second way says when you are carrying some strong feeling, or you are angry, or you are, there is something which is strong inside you and you are saying that loud, okay, angrily, that kya Ram khana nahi kha raha hoga, that is either stunned or angry, okay. So in that case you can use the second term, won't Ram be eating food, question mark. I hope that thing is clear to all of you. And now here I'm presenting some of the sentences and you guys have to translate these sentences into English, okay, and submit it to me. So we will be meeting soon in my next video. Till then, please take care of you guys and your loved ones, be safe, and please be at your places.